So after I have painted the canvas, it will look something like this. I'm going to use a white acrylic paint for this project. You can use any other color. And your brush, a thin painting brush, and a toothpick.